Today is the only start of so many ways to say.